It's been a tough couple of years for organized labor in Wisconsin, but one shoe has yet to drop. Could Wisconsin become a right-to-work state? It's a question that took on new life this summer when some Milwaukee business executives were quoted as saying they were concerned the state was at a competitive disadvantage. They noted that Michigan, Indiana, and Iowa now have right-to-work laws, which essentially say workers can decide for themselves whether to join or financially support a union. So I asked Assembly Speaker Robin Voss about the possibility of right-to-work legislation. His response, not going to happen anytime soon and won't be brought up in this legislative session.
The one thing I have learned from this last two-year period with the recalls is having a contentious environment does not help the rest of the country feel good about investing in Wisconsin.
You can see the speaker's full answer by clicking on our website, WISN.com. You can also hear whether he thinks public hearings should be held on proposed changes to redistricting rules. Thanks for being with us today. I'm Mike Gousha, and I'll see you again next week on Upfront.
You can see today's program on our website. Just click on the Upfront section of WISN.com.